The left AV valve, also known as the bicuspid or mitral valve, can be identified because it has the left atrium above it, the left ventricle beneath it, and there are chordae tendinae which attach to the two valve cusps.